Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Callisto Protocol. Right, which way am I going? Not through there or there, so I must be going back out this way. I was hoping you were going to be purely environmental. Could use some ammo. That's the way I came down. Right, so how am I getting over there? Oh, through here. Okay. Can't run on the sticky stuff for some reason. I'm not opening that yet. Not going down there yet either. Nothing in here? Fair enough. I'm sure it does. God. There we go. You bastards could have dropped some ammo. Really? Is that all I came down here for? A recording? This is the way I want to go. Okay, why with the sting? Look for the fallen walkway. Anything over here? No. Few of them in here. Oi! You fat fuck! Oh shit! I ran out of grip. I ran out of grip. God damn it. I might have to go back to the other place and pick up those spare batteries. No. Damn it.
UGC printing. Have a united day.
Hmm. make that gun now. Yeah, let's make this.
User assumes all liability for use of this print. Cycle complete.
Whatever that does. Ammo capacity.
Executing.
Get some ammo for the skunk gun.
Finished.
And some ammo for the hand cannon as well. Tap the right button to bring up quick menu, weapon selection menu. Tap up down buttons to select an available weapon. Press X to equip highlighted weapons. Weapons can also be selected and equipped from the inventory. Okay. Oh! I have to dismantle my gun to equip the new one on? I can foresee that being a bit of a pain in the ass. Yeah, I hear you moving about in there. You can just stay there. Yeah, Jacob, I heard it too. Don't you look at me like that, Jacob. I'm doing the best that I can do. Okay, well, it was a bit of a pain in the ass that those items disappeared. But on the plus side, I now have a new weapon to try out. So, you know, swings and roundabouts. There's that damn sting again. Bullshit. Well, the plus side, I don't need to run all the way back to the other place because I'm pretty sure there was an update thing here. Thing is, do I waste money buying the new gun? Oh no, there wasn't one here, so I do have to go. Fuck you, game! Why are your checkpoints so shit? Okay, here we go. Oh, you fuck. No! Fucking run! Research table 11 minutes ago? No, fucking no! Don't even have enough weapons to ammo in this fucking hell. If I have to keep doing this, this is going to be the last episode I upload because this is stupid. Some very poor game choice, development choices were made here. Very poor design choices made here. Shit. Fuck off. You dead? Fuck me. Glad I had another one on me. Right, so updating the glove was the right move in this instance. Obviously these guys didn't drop anything. I tossed them into the grinder, but honestly, that's a much better option than risk taking them all along in combat. Oh, good, a checkpoint. Elias, where are you?
Over here.
Oh, hello.
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Just climb.
I've got to say, you look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. What matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on.
You got a cool new suit. Stop pissing about, Jacob, and get up.
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit? The
station got damaged during evacuation. We got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer escape?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt a shitty hand.
No. I was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Whoa!
Couldn't say it better myself. There's always a price to pay.
You're looking a little rough, mate. Lost.
Visor open.
We'll close it then. Yeah, there we go. This suit improves my defenses.
Goddamn Ferris. How the fuck is he still alive?
He doesn't look, he didn't look very alive. There we go, that's what I wanted, checkpoint. Cool. Well, on that note, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later, this has been Callisto Protocol, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.